Hi, my name's Tyson. In today's Census Data Gem, I'll show you some of my favorite tricks to customize your view on data.census.gov and download your tables. In just a few quick clicks, you can start having fun with census data. Let's try it out. You don't have to leave data.census.gov to start playing around with your favorite table on the site. Here we've pulled up data profiles from the American Community Survey. Once you're on the table results page, on the right-hand side of your screen, you'll see a button that says Customize Table. Click in that to get to the full set of options to alter your view and customize your look on data.census.gov. To show you just a couple of quick things, we can start clicking the arrows on the left-hand side to collapse parts of the table that we're not interested in viewing. Here we can see some housing tenure data, which is data by owner versus renter housing units from the American Community Survey. A couple things you can do on the top-hand side where it says Estimate. Once we click and hold and drag that off of our screen, we can alter this so we can see the percent owners versus percent renters in the United States. Also, you can drag the columns, expand or collapse, so you can read the full labels. Just make sure that you do it in the shaded area in the upper left. If we'd like to work with this data outside of the site, there are a couple of different options for how you can go about doing that. In the table view, copying cells, right-clicking, you can copy and paste that information into Excel if you just want certain cells, or you can export the entire table for smaller tables to Excel or CSV. To take a quick look, I've clicked Export Table and Export to Excel. That gives you a download that looks like this, a table view of that information, very similar to the same way it was laid out on the site, and your customizations do carry over from the export into the downloaded file. Moving on to our second example here to show you other ways you can download data, particularly if you want to have more flexibility with census data in programs outside of data.census.gov, we have the flat file format. Here I've typed in B19013, median household income for all states. I get that table for the total population, as well as the table IDs ending in A through I repeated for different race and ethnic groups. My favorite way to download on data.census.gov is on the table results page next to the filter button where it says download. That allows you to select multiple tables at a time, just clicking the checkboxes next to each table title, until you have all of the selections that you'd like to download. Then once we're ready, scrolling up to the top, clicking where it says Download Selected To. You can also download these tables across the 1 and 5 year estimates and across the years. I've selected the 2017 American Community Survey 1 year estimates, the CSV download, and click Download in the lower right. Once we've done that, our pop-up will load up to 100% and we'll click Download Now and then go through the process to open up the zip file. With your zip file, you'll get 3 separate items. What you want is the titles with the naming convention Data with Overlays. Once that file's opened up, this is what the data will look like, where each geography is its own row and all of the estimates will carry over across that row, which may be different layout than the table view in data.census.gov. These are my favorite tricks to customize tables on data.census.gov. For more videos like this, please check out census.gov/academy and subscribe. Thank you.